Hi guys, I'm back with day two of Dubai. We're just on the hotel balcony and we're going to be going to a Wacky Wild water park in a bit. We're just going to get our breakfast and I'm not going to take this camera, I'm going to take a GoPro, so I might be able to go down a few slides and stuff. So yeah, I edited the video last night, literally it took me all night. But I haven't uploaded it to YouTube yet, but by the time this is out, it will be. It's on again. We're going to get our breakfast.
Where are we going? Ground. Cluster's ground. First ground.
Done at the restaurant now because I hardly liked any of the food, but I did eat quite a lot and it's filled me up, which is good because we won't be having food in quite a long time. Yesterday's video, day one, and that'll be up on YouTube in a bit. I'm just doing it now. So yeah, see you when we're on the way to the water park, I guess. We're on the way to the water park, the water park, the water park.
There's a little part in that that it could have been. Is everyone to it on the bus?
I'm not going on that drop slide thing.
Nah.
Hello, Mrs. Sir.
We're going to go on the bus, so see who's going to go. hold on, because we didn't have a strap, but no one made a makeshift one. Oh yeah, that's safe. So yeah, but I've made a makeshift one.
So what?
And it's fine.
Buy something for 20 quid. That's over.
You can get them for 3 quid on eBay.
Yeah. What I get you is the official one.
Enjoying it a lot. Now she's gonna fly.
playing on that pick a lock game thing. And me and Chloe are laid on the sunbed. And my mum and dad are having the food still. They'll be coming back in a bit. Then we're going to go on this ride that we went on quite a few times. It was the very first one we went on. But he's probably saw that I couldn't go on it because I didn't have a strap. But now I do. So yeah, we'll go on that and I'll see you in a bit. Thank you.
cheapest football team. You know what? You don't give me five. Please,
we're right behind you. Meet is at the bottom. Chloe. Bye. Into the dark tunnel we go.
Take off in a minute because we're ready to go. We're all ready and I'll see you on the bus. Start editing this and then we're going, where are we going, Mom? Indian. Yeah. Then we're going to an Indian restaurant. Sounds nice.
Finished our food, it was lovely. Wasn't it? It was. Is the food nice? Is the food nice? Right.
Guys, we just came outside for a walk and look what we just found. It is a Porsche. It looks sexy as, like, the colour of it and everything is so nice. It's like a lime orange. It's like, it's just like, wow. It looks so nice. It's even got the engine in the back. Now that is one sexy mother trucker. Guys, we have also bumped into a Ferrari. Seen that nice logo on it. Oh my, such a nice car. Might bump into some more later. But yeah, you can tell. They probably stayed in that guest lounge on the 6th floor, aren't they? But that is one sexy Ferrari.
Guys, thanks for watching this video. This is a bye from me and a bye from Dubai. So this was day 3. I hope you enjoyed it. Day No, this was day two. Day three will be coming out tomorrow. So yeah, this is a bye from me and Dubai, and we will see you all in the next episode. Bye!